Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Wonder Woman 1984 gets a slew of colorful new character posters ahead of its debut in just a few weeks. After months and months of waiting, audiences will finally get the opportunity to see Wonder Woman 1984. Though the movie was in danger of yet another coronavirus-related delay, Warner Bros. Found a release strategy that would allow Wonder Woman 1984 to avoid this fate. On December 25th, or earlier, in international territories, the movie will be available in theaters and on HBO Max, thus allowing fans the option of watching it from the safety of their home. Set decades after 2017 Wonder Woman, this new installment finds Gal Gadot's Diana Prince living the quiet life in Washington, D.C. However, the emergence of new threats Maxwell Lord, Pedro Pascal and Barbara Minerva, aka Cheetah, Kristen Wiig, complicate matters, as well as the return of her long-lost love Steve Trevor, Chris Pine. Though full reviews have yet to be released, early reactions for Wonder Woman 1984 have called it an ambitious and ultimately hopeful sequel. In short, fans have a lot to look forward to. Ahead of Wonder Woman 1984 debut, IGN released four new character posters. Diana, Steve, Maxwell, and Barbara all get the spotlight here, reinforcing the fact that they're the main players to look out for. Like much of the movie's marketing so far, the posters are filled with brilliant waves of color.